municipal budget.
A controversy is burning in Belen over a proposed crematorium. Some people there worry the smoke it produces could be dangerous to their health. Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer is live with a reaction from people who don't want it there.
Good evening. This controversy began back in May when Noblin Funeral Services first announced its plans to expand with a new crematorium. Well, tonight, City Council is holding a public hearing to discuss that matter.
For months, Belen's Noblin Funeral Service has been trying to get approval to build a new crematorium.
A lot of those families have expressed to us the interest in us having one here on site.
According to the National Funeral Directors Association, nearly 50% of the people who died in New Mexico are cremated, a number that's expected to increase over the next few years. But the plans to build a new crematorium has some neighbors here worried.
My concern, too, is the environmental impact.
Karen Maynard and her husband Terry live near the funeral home. She cites reports claiming that burning bodies can release mercury from cavity fillings into the air. Maynard says she worries about the impact on young children who play at the park nearby.
They're going to be there all the time. They're going to be, you know, inhaling these gases that come off of, you know, from the crematory.
The Environmental Protection Agency says it doesn't regulate the emissions produced by crematories. And in an article with the LA Times, the EPA says that the amount of mercury produced by crematories is minimal. Some people who live in this neighborhood say they're not too worried.
There are more emissions coming from automobiles, trucks, tractor trailers, and things of that nature. And nobody worries about that.
And again, tonight's hearing is just that. There will be no final action taken on the matter at tonight's city council meeting. However, the owner of Noblin's Funeral Service says that if his proposal isn't able to move forward, he may look at legal action. Reporting in Belen, Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
If Noblin gets approval, he says he plans to build a facility in the spring. He expects it to take about 6 months.